Good day, viewers. Walter here, aka P. Walpar. Every year I try to do a lot of bird videos, and I haven't done any for 2023, so it's about time P. Walpar did some for summer bird videos for 2023. Today I got quite a bit of footage around the bird bath. Also, I'll be showing a separate hummingbird video as well. So let's get on with the show here and don't do too much talking. So hopefully the traffic noise won't be too bad in this video, or I won't have to cover it up with music. Today I thought I'd get out here and do just a little bit of birding. We got some projects lined up in the upcoming future. Been tolerating problems with my back, and I'm hopefully improving. You can see I got out here the other day and cut the grass. Won't be long, I'll have to cut it again. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoy my bird video today. My hydrangeas are very pretty this year, but I don't have many blooms. I got a few flowers. Freeze killed them all earlier this year, and they grow on old wood. And like a dummy, I got out of here and trimmed off all the old wood because it was looking ugly. So it'll be next year before I get me. If you listen, you'll hear a bird sitting on top of my camera. Today you've been birding with Walter. Consider subscribing. Won't hurt my feelings one little bit. In fact, I'd be right proud to have you come around.